I'm Rex Baring, standing here at TD Garden, where just a couple of months ago, the St. Louis Blues won their first Stanley Cup in franchise history. Yet this is the NHL, and it didn't end without a little bit of controversy. This referring to the terrible officiating in the Stanley Cup playoffs, where a team scored 4 goals in 3 minutes on a 5-minute power play. Oh, this is so bad.